Here you can see the hair has been divided into three equal parts. The hair has been saturated in the dye and placed in a glass dish for the discussed length of time. The dye has been rinsed off and soaked overnight in the provided conditioner. When rinsed, you can see the three different shades that have been dyed.